We're very excited about this collaboration with Cafe Melo in Harlem for the next 16 weeks. We're going to be up in Harlem showcasing artists and giving emerging artists and people of color their opportunity to shine.
Yeah, when I moved to fabric collage from paper collage, I thought of expressing myself and telling the story of African children as well as Africa in general with African prints.
We know, unfortunately, today it's hard for artists of color to get into mainstream galleries and to get their work shown. So we see this as an opportunity to really let them come into the community, showcase their work, and in turn sell their works and be able to make money and also continue their journey.
Art is important to expand on the culture that we as Black people have and that has been forgotten.
I have a white wine, brandy, Bacardi White, it's fresh mango juice, lime juice, and agave. It's not pureed, there's no added sugar. Everything you're seeing here is all organic.
Do you layer it? Like, how do you get that so flat? Like, it seems like it's so perfect. How did you do that?
There is nothing new there. It's just cutting and pasting.
Mm-hmm.
I cut, I paste, that's all.